Hey guys, it's me, Nikki. I'm just making a quick update because I went to McDonald's again. And I got another toy because I'm a nerd and I get that. So I got a Wooba toy, which is a button on his back that you can see there. And you just press it and his wings flop. And he's adorable. And then I got another card today as well because they all come with cards. And this time I got a hollow drill bit card, which you can kind of see the hollow there, but there's the drill bit. And I don't know if you can see what number it is, but it is number 812. And yeah, another thing that I just felt like talking about was, not that I have this crazy hat with little red fuzz stuff, but my cover was falling off my iPad. I went to Walgreens and they have like chargers and stuff for like iPods and phones and such, and like little like wall mounts, and they're really cheap. And also I got this, which is a touchscreen stylus. And like, you know how like iPod touches and such are kind of like heat sensitive? Well, this actually works, and it works well for like games that you play on there. Like, I was using it for Fruit Ninja yesterday, and it was amazing, and it was really useful. And then, I also use it because I play Pretty Pet Salon, and it's hard for me to move the little things with my finger. This helps a lot. And they have multiple colors. I just picked the pink one, because I didn't see the orange one. If there was an orange one, I would have gotten it, because, I mean, I am obsessed with orange. And purple. I mean, look at this case. It is orange and purple. It is adorbs. So you guys, that's it for this video. I just wanted to show off my new toy and let's talk about stuff at Walgreens. And it actually is a good price. Like, this was only $5 and I think it was worth the $5 because it's very touchscreen and actually works. Yeah, I mean, during the summer and such I can use this, and then the winter I can use my touchscreen gloves that I have. So yeah guys, that's pretty much it, and I will see you guys next video.